also started learning how to use Reddit, which I've never used before, and it's kind of a weird concept to me. So basically this video today is just a quick rambling, a way to just stop by and say thank you, and I appreciate you guys. Ideas for future videos. I want to get a proper setup going because I'm going to be doing tapping videos, trigger videos basically, and I want to start interacting more and more with some of you who are, God, there's so many amazing ASMR artists. It's hard to keep up, so even if I don't get a chance to directly at the time watch your new videos, I sometimes retweet to save them so that I can watch later or add to a watch later list. And I apologize for those whose video I've fallen asleep to, but that's the purpose for it, so I guess you can't be too mad at me about that, but just know that your videos are doing a job for me as well, and I appreciate you guys for creating the content as well that are helping many, many people get over depression, anxiety, boredom, insomnia. Just know that I'm not just here to toot my own horn, but to let you guys know that you all have been doing an amazing job, and you guys know who you are, especially if we communicate on a regular basis. So don't forget, if this is your first time on my channel, to subscribe. First of all, hit the notification bell. If you have Twitter,
description.